that wants to be hurried. Don't worry.
Seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker. Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a Fate Maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
And so we are drawn.
Open up the gates!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Hope you finished your bucket list.
Is this working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Just don't take it to a mark. I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Oh, I'm not saying nothing to the drawbridge. Playing hard to get.
Is it working? Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
You've done it! The undead horde has been defeated!
For the Queen!
It feels so good to be a hero!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Over here, Fate Maker. You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Look at me, meeting a Queen.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby. says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up. Sort of souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive, but the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady. Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot. The Dragon Lord is so cool and evil. Not like you, cutie idiot. You're a gross fate maker. What's the deal with that anyway? Being good is dumb and stupid. You should just give up now. Or you can just stand there like a dumb dummy and listen to me the whole time while the Dragon Lord's armies ravage.
Classic narcissist. Saw a lot of myself in her.
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer. Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. Handsome hack.
Bones!
catches your eye. Ooh. It's a dark magic spell!
Dark magic gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it... Morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
I just saved you from a lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome. cannon shot. Shame in losing are the best. I can cast again!
Says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruin.
Thank you.
one took ages. Whoever's in there, I would advise against sudden movements around me.
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer. Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together. Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tate?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess... brought us together to play games. I don't know, whatever. Barrel was filled with decay. It's roasted. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so bad. Oh god.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Sick.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine one time.
wee troublemaker.
Can't toss that. It'll ruin the quest.
killed the Zabiash for good.
Give me that sword. You can't even use it right. It needs to be charged with soul energy. And that only comes from your precious queen and the souls of living things.
I can think of at least one soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours!
What?
Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
I don't think it's gonna work out between...
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. Little, double entendre. I did. Sword into the fountain. Soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you, baby girl!
Thanks! I love me, too!
One special, just the hero of Brighthoof. Maybe you heard of me?
The hero of Brighthoof? I've never met a fate maker. You'll need some better gear.
Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vendor chased up. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. A free sample of me wares on the house. Guns aren't that complicated. We catapults that throw tiny swords. Simple. While you're seeing your way around Brighthoof, go and talk to the lovely lassin who runs the soda tavern. That's Izzy. Oh, she pulls
was a mean fight. Sola!
Waves you over in that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in. So, is the plan just to stand here all day? Right. Guess everything's going according to plan then.
aren't you a dearie coming to see me? Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fate Maker who fought off all them skeletons?
My reputation precedes me. Once, not getting slapped.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only judging you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the soda tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip-flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise.